So for the second part of making Tobey Maguire, our focus will be on how we are going to make a base layer using 2B pencil. And the difference here is that left side part face of Tobey Maguire is completely white, but as we all know that skin texture is never a complete white. But the focus and the light source is too white that the left side part of Tobey Maguire in a reference picture is looking like complete white picture. So you don't have to make or you don't have to apply so much pressure on the left side part of the face, because if you will apply a little bit more pressure on left side part of the Tobey Maguire's face, it will look like a little bit darker, and there are no darker parts on left side, left hand side parts. So for that thing, use a little bit pressure on the left hand side part of the face of Tobey Maguire. Then again, for making the smaller parts like lips part, nose part and eyes part, these are the parts you have to keep on focusing most, because if you will see any person like your father or any person, if the first focus of yours will be on the eyes, nose and the lips part. These are the three most important things and you should keep on focusing on these three parts. So secondly, now after making those lighter parts with smaller pressure, if you want to see how I apply pressure, how I erase those parts, how I make smaller details, you can check out my second channel, which is Shweet Sketches 2.0, where I uploaded a complete real-time sketch of this one. So you can see the 7 hours, 8 hour sketch, how I apply pressure, how I use eraser, how I use pencil, how I shade and these everything. If you want to see how I sharpen my pencils for artistic way, I have uploaded a tutorial and I will also give a link in my description box. So after this, as you can see that it is looking like a little bit flourish and so many details you can see, like hatching details, but to blend it, so many people will make a mistake that they will use a blending stump, and blending stump is not recommended for the parts which are lighter parts. You can use blending stump for the darker parts, like right hand side part of the Tobey Maguire is a little bit darker, you can use their blending stump. But the problem is that if you want to blend it, that part, darker part into lighter part, if you want to make a shadows between those parts, it is not easy or it is not possible. So for that, use earbuds. Earbuds are the easiest and the cheapest things you can use to sharpen, not sharpen, but blend your skin texture. As you can see, that is not looking complete dark, but it is looking a little bit more darker on the right hand side part, because I have applied a 3B pencil on the right hand side part and 2B pencil on the left hand side part. 2B was the base layer. After blended it using earbud, and again using after blending using earbud, again I am using makeup brush for blending those parts. Now I am using a 4B and 5B pencil for the darkest parts, because if you can focus on the right hand side part of the forehead, it is completely dark. But while I was making amount of brightness, I have made it into 0 to 100, I saw so many details on the right hand side part of the forehead, I saw so many skin texture, smaller parts and details also. So if you want to see those details, you have to zoom out your pictures, and your gallery application will not allow you to zoom out your pictures. So I have uploaded a different tutorial in which I have said, and I have used a PixArt and Snapseed, these type of applications, to zoom out my pictures so that I see details and I apply those details on my sketch. And that the mistake that I was talking about in the first part is that I directly make every part, and in every part, in every tutorial that I make, I go for two parts, two boxes, three boxes, not more than three or four boxes at a particular time. But for this particular tutorial, I have made every part as the first base layer, and then I am going for second and third layers. And this was the mistake, because so many details I lost. And the reason is that I am not used to with a direct method, and direct method is practically possible, but if you are going directly for eyes, nose and this thing, that is possible. But if you are making outlines first, then going for base layer, third layer, second layer, this is also possible. But if you are directly making those smaller details as a base layer, you will see so many hatching remains, and so many details you will see are not practically blended. And this was a mistake, because right hand side part was completely black, and making it middle part, if you can focus on the middle part of the face of Tobey Maguire, it is a little bit more medium, not completely white, not completely black. and left hand side face of Tobey Maguire is completely white. So this was the drastic change between black and white. And if you are going for a 2 boxes or 3 boxes, these are the easiest thing, and you can apply more details, and finally your sketch will look completely beautiful. But the mistake that I made was I made every part as a base layer using 2B pencil. Then I used 2B, 3B, and I wanted to blend it with the whiter part, and this was the mistake. So to counter it, I am just making every part at the first using 3B pencil. 3B pencil will be used for the parts like eyelashes. You can also use darker parts. Like, you should not use charcoal pencil if you are not using charcoal pencil on the hairs, because it will not look, your eyes and cornea part will look completely black, and it will not be blended easily with every part of the faces. So as I always say, that smaller parts of the skin texture, which are the smallest, if you will focus on your skin texture also, there are smaller lines and cell structures, and to make those cell structures, don't use your pencil directly, because those are the smallest parts and your pencil will not allow you to make those smaller parts. So for this part, use mechanical pencil. Mechanical pencils are almost 0.5 or 0.6 mm, and you can apply those parts on the smallest skin textures. So after making skin texture, the direction of skin texture is also important. Like the downside part of the eye, there are the skin texture which are going downward parts. And if you will focus on the forehead part, the skin texture is looking a little bit horizontal or flat. So these are the different skin textures details and skin texture directions. So apply those directions, and if you will see, so many darker parts, like the forehead part, it was completely dark. So I used rubber, and I said in previous parts also that if you will use a rubber to erase the darker parts or lighter parts, it will give you a little bit faded look, and your faded look on the sketch will give you a completely horrible sketch. So as you can see, it is not looking like a Tobey Maguire. But after a little bit more 3B blending, 2B blending, 5B blending on the darker parts, and the left hand side part of the eye was a little bit more darker, not complete dark, but a little bit more darker. So that was the most important and most toughest part, to make those left hand side part of the eye, because light source was directly on those part. So after blending it on the right side part, I am just making smaller details of the beard. So I am making beard with a darker pencil, which is 8B pencil. Sharpen your pencil, and for the darker parts, like forehead part was completely dark, use this pencil.
So that was all for this tutorial. If you have learned something from this video, subscribe and drop a like. And comment down your question and queries regarding this tutorial. Meanwhile, take care of your loved ones too. Have an artistic day. Tattoos.